All right, here we are in the Great Hall with the beautiful Christmas tree right outside the Burlington Room, and that's why I'm here with my friend Mary. How are you, Mary?
Hi, I'm well. How are you?
I'm excellent. It is the season to get on the Polar Express, and it boards right here downtown Chicago at Union Station. It's got to be a lot of fun. You guys just started. How long does this run for, just for people who haven't, who are just coming to this video?
Yeah, if you're just hearing about it now, we do have departures every day from now until January 1st. Except for Christmas Day. But other than that, every day we have trains leaving the station to celebrate and be on the Polar Express.
All right, so people come to Union Station. You can either take the train downtown, you can park, there's all sorts of things. But when you come inside here, you head to the Burlington Room. And what should people expect from that point all the way up to boarding the train?
When you head to the Burlington Room, first you meet our folks at the ticket counter. They'll help you get your golden tickets, which you need on your journey. And then once you have your golden ticket, you can write a letter to Santa, watch the Polar Express movie, and then we all go down to the train together. We board the train, we have hot chocolate and cookies, we sing and dance and tell the story of the Polar Express, and we're gone for about an hour ride. And then we come back and we do it all again.
And that hour ride's excellent. I mean, like you said, you walk down this pathway where there's music and there's lights, and when you're walking up to the train, you see the conductors waving their hands, and like my kids were ecstatic, and they've never experienced anything like this, and it was truly a lot of fun. And then you sit down, but there's like a choreographed number where people sit down and there's dancing, like you said, and it's very whimsical, I gotta say. It's a lot of fun.
Whimsical is a great word for it. Our cast is phenomenal, and they do such a wonderful job creating a festive experience for everyone, people of all ages. You'll enjoy this.
Yeah, and you tie it in really well with the book and the movie, where it's very interactive for the kids, because the cast kind of walks around, talks to the kids, puts them on the microphone, the bell, the whole thing. It's just a lot of fun where the whole family can participate. Yeah,
absolutely. It's fun for all ages.
And so it's about a 45 minute ride, is that right?
It's actually about an hour. Oh, yeah.
So that's how fast it goes.
Yes, exactly.
So about an hour ride, and for people who want tickets and all that stuff, is it like assigned times, or can you pick them out? How's that all work?
Yes, there are assigned times. We depart our trains just like a regular Amtrak train. And you can go to Chicago, thepolarexpressride.com for tickets and more information about our journey.
And how long is it running in Chicago for?
We have rides every day from now until January 1st, except for Christmas Day.
Except for Christmas Day, but all the way on January 1st for sure. And this is a thing where people, you get the little bell, and there's also little knick-knack things that you can buy at the gift shop even, right?
Yep, we have a gift shop right across from our ticket office.
Perfect. Thank you very much, Mary. I'm sure people will make this another Chicago tradition when they come downtown and enjoy themselves, because the experience when you're out on the train itself, the train's moving, you're moving through downtown Chicago, you can see it through some of the frosted windows, but the whole experience is very immersive, where you feel like you're going through literally the Polar Express. A lot of fun.
Absolutely.
Awesome. Thank you very much, Mary. I appreciate it.
Thank you. Mm-hmm.
All right, that is the Polar Express downtown Chicago here at Union Station, TBARNAS at WGNTV.com. If you have a suggestion for the Chicago scene, that's TBARNAS at WGNTV.com. Come back down to Union Station, enjoy a little slice of magic for the holiday season.